The views and opinions expressed on any program are those of the persons appearing on the program and do not necessarily reflect the views and opinions of the New Media Factory. Some programs on this network might include strong images and language and may not be suitable for all audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
Wow, we're live.
This is it.
Pero yes. Ako disclaimer kagad.
Disclaimer.
No, this is the second disclaimer. Okay. This is the more important disclaimer.
Okay.
Umaga sa restaurant, this is just our soft launch. Soft launch. Mm-hmm. You know, testing muna. Test drive.
Mm-hmm.
You know, when you go to a new restaurant, and then you order something and it puro out of stock.
Mm-hmm.
This is it.
Pero reklamo ka pa rin.
Oh, yeah, no, but no. Para manage expectations for all our brand new viewers who will now welcome them to the
Bro Show!
Right.
Bro.
Ano ba ginagawa natin?
Yung wala feeling nung mga nasa lunch show, no? Pag yung may sinasabi sila.
Tsaka lang isigaw.
Candidate number one!
Sige, so let's do it again. Welcome to the
Bro Show!
Show.
Okay.
Alright, so that's our official start. We're off.
Bro.
I think though, parang sakto din that we were doing this in the month of October.
Oh, October, best sports month.
Bakit?
Bakit yan?
Best sports month, bakit? PBA Finals.
Mm-hmm.
UAAP Finals.
Yep.
World Series.
Yep.
Football, American football starts.
Yep.
Hockey.
Hindi ah. May NHL ba?
Meron.
At saka second round na ng NCAA.
Tama. Diba? Second round na.
Tama.
Medyo malapit na rin. May matapos.
Uy, and, you know, that October also means isang tumbling na lang. We'll have the NBA because we already have the preseason
but
games.
Actually, October 31, diba? Usually November.
Yeah, that's the start. And then we have a preseason game actually here in Manila. On Thursday.
Diba? Houston against Indiana.
Against Indiana.
While we're taping this, a few hours before that, the Pacers and the Rockets
arrived. Yeah.
Arrived. Then kanina nag-grocery na staff ko dun sa bahay, no? Sabi niya sa pagsakay
niya. Sa na grocery na siya.
Sa bandang SM area. Sabi niya, "Sir, may mga kapre doon sa loob."
Kapre?
Kasi galing sa probinsya.
So,
pag nakita niya yung ganun kalalaki, kapre talaga.
So, sino yung nakita niya?
Hindi ko alam kung saan siya naglalakad-lakad. Sabi ko kasi first time niya mag-mall. Sabi ko, mag-ikot-ikot ka muna dyan.
So, baka may nakita siyang mga Pacers and Rockets.
Malamang. Dahil imposible namang kapre na nakita niya.
Sa mall.
Nang umaga.
Alam mo, dami yung mga pictures na lumabas, di ba? Pero, pinaka na-excite talaga ako kay Larry Bird. Sorry.
You're old.
I knew it.
You're old. Ako Jeremy Lin.
Ha?
Ako Jeremy Lin. Ikaw?
Ako wala pa akong pictures na nakikita eh. Dadating ba yung mga Rockets dancers?
Yung Pacers. Yung basemates ba or something? I think they're here. Siyempre, yun yung una kong chinek eh.
Dumating ka. Dato ako na-excite. Hindi ko pa nakikita.
Tingnan mo na Larry Bird.
Oh naman.
I never saw Larry Bird play. Did you?
Yeah. Hoy.
I never saw him
play. Yeah. Ano
di ba Lakers
Greatest Games.
Lakers ba? Lakers?
Larry Bird, di mo kilala?
Sa VHS ko lang napanood. Mm.
Talaga naman.
No. I think it's a big deal that kasi noong una actually Larry Bird, hindi siya sure na pupunta.
Ah, ganun ba?
Oh, he was parang 50-50 kung pupunta siya. But you know,
nag-landing na. Sure kayo.
Oh, dito na may picture. I saw a picture. Okay. He's here. Larry Bird is here.
So,
Bakit? Why are you excited to see Larry Bird?
Eh, well, syempre, of course, he's a legend and one of the greatest players who ever played the game. Grew up watching him play. So, hindi naman.
Have you seen Larry Bird lately?
Baka picture.
Yung sa sa Instagram tsaka sa Twitter.
Yung ba yung pangba siya ng airplane?
Oo.
But he is twice the man he used to be.
natural lang naman yun. I mean, you forgive.
Pati naman si Ron Harper, ganun din eh. Akala ko matatabaan ng ganun yun.
But that's Larry Bird. I mean, actually, I find it hard to believe na sa tinagal-tagal at sa tandaan ni Larry Bird, ngayon pala siya nakapunta ng Pilipinas. Everyone's been here. I mean, maybe except for Jordan. But mm-hmm. Magic kasi Johnson, ilang beses na punta rito.
Kareem
has been here. A lot of the other legends have been here. Pero siya, first time.
Hindi siya invited.
Hindi siya invited dyan.
Dati.
Dati.
Oh.
By the way, so I think I share in your happiness. It's yeah. That's a great thing, Larry Bird's here.
Yeah.
But I don't know lang if the younger fans, I don't know, if they appreciate the fact that nandito si Larry.
I think as long as you're a sports fan, because ano siya eh, he transcends into iconic level.
Uh-huh.
You know, and when he comes in, even if di mo kilala, let's say Maradona comes here, even if people don't actually know him, they know of him, if he arrives, people still go crazy about him.
True.
Yeah.
What about the current players? Magsabi ka naman.
Jalen Rose.
Hindi na legend na yun. Ha? Hindi na legend na rin si Jalen Rose.
Legend na rin ba?
Oh, magano ka naman? Paul George.
Yeah. Paul George?
Yeah, George. An all-star. He's an all-star, right? Yes. Paul George. Yeah.
Dwight Howard.
Oh. I mentioned one earlier. Jeremy Lin.
Oh, Dwight Howard ako.
Dwight Howard ka. How about you?
The Beard. Larry Beard.
Larry Beard? Si Harden yun.
Hindi ba yun?
Hindi si Larry Beard yun.
Kakagaling lang niya dito eh. So, medyo,
but you know what? It's actually an opportunity. Alam mo, chance na natin to eh.
Anong chance natin?
Chance na natin umabot sa...
Bakit?
Sabi mo lang. Alam mo, chance na ng Pilipinas to. And ito talaga, chance, and I'm talking to all the ladies out there. Chance na ng Pilipinas, okay, umabot sa Olympics.
How do they do
in,
that?
In how many years from now?
24 years? 26 years?
Eh, kahit baka 18 years, pwede na eh.
Ang importante lang...
Tapos malapit pa din sa ermita.
Wag na ba?
Grabe na ba?
Wala na yun.
Wala na yun.
Matagal na.
Kagaling mo lang?
Anyway, so what is your request to
advice.
The ladies?
Advice pa lang.
Advice.
Take one for the team.
How do they take one for the team?
Okay, kung gusto nyo, babalik, iibahin ko. Take one from the team.
Wak-wak. Yan, Brad. Wak-wak. Mahirap yan.
Hindi. Wala, ang ermita wala na, wak-wak meron pa. Doon yun eh.
Hindi ako. I will make it legitimate. Hanapin nila, you look for the single guys. Yung mga single guys na...
Suswan. Ang hina mo talaga.
What?
Hanapin mo yung may asawa, kita ka pa.
Look, yun nga, para in the future, what, in 18 to 20 years,
mm-hmm.
you get like a Jojo Hibbert.
Hindi. Paul George De La Rosa.
Hindi, Boyet Hibbert.
Boyet
Hibbert. John Howard, di ba? Ano pa ba?
Junmar Granger.
Yeah, Junmar Granger. Sino pa ba? Sino mga players na ano?
Pwede na rin siya.
Ano, kunyari, pwedeng ano, Anton Harden. Anton Harden.
Jeremy Baroka.
Hindi kasi nga yung kukunin natin yung family name.
Yung family name.
Pero wag na rin yun, dun talaga kailangan, you know, pwede na yun, Ashik.
Ha?
Diba?
Ashik. Ashik. O, pwede. Si
Pedro Ashik.
Apolinario Ashik. Yan, diba? O, pwede.
Pwede, no?
Pwede.
Ano yung nickname niya? Ni Apolinario Ashik.
Ano?
Ape?
Ape-shik? Ape-shik. He's gone ape-shik. Ape-shik. No, and you're doing it for the country. You're doing it for the country.
If we could do it, we would do it, but it's not possible.
Yun na nga eh. Paano mo lang?
Diba? Hindi naman kami pwede
mga... Bakit type lalaki? Paano pag type lalaki?
Hindi rin mga kami.
Mga hindi pa naglaladlad.
What's the hotel ba? What's their hotel?
Sa...
Hindi naman natin pwede sabihin sa Sofitel, diba?
Hindi ba pwede sabihin na Sofitel?
Pwede.
Malapit sa CCP.
Pasay, malapit. Marami doon.
Yung just about 5 minutes away from Ross Boulevard.
Malapit sa Paranaque. Gusto niyo, ako na magsi-screening eh.
No, but it's, you know,
imagine
you take one for the country.
I'm sure maraming willing.
Oh, but what's the problem?
Eh, wala. I mean, we'll wait 24 years from now.
Mm-hmm. Cross your fingers.
Mm-hmm. Parang,
but girls, please don't cross. Fingers lang. Legs, keep it open.
Malay na.
Bakit?
Ha? Yung girls.
Para?
Hindi pwede. Ito lang kukross nila. Yung iba, hindi pwede nakakross.
Basta, Boyet Hibbert. 20 ano ba? 20,000 ano ba? What's the target?
13 a couple of decades from now.
2030. Tama ba? Sorry, math correct?
2031.
Sabi ni Pico, ha? 2031 FIBA Worlds.
Mm-hmm.
Watch out for Boyet Hibbert and Jojo Howard.
Hindi kasi Pinoy na Pinoy dapat eh. Oh, di ba? Ano mong Pinoy na name na yung talagang alam mo pag sinabi pala alam mo Pinoy talaga?
Efren.
Efren?
Oh. Efren.
Pa, wala ba Amerikano na Efren ang pangalan?
No.
Oh, Raul.
Mga ganun. Mga yeah. Hindi, parang mga Spanish pa yung Raul eh.
So dapat medyo modern na Pinoy. Oh.
Bata. Efren. Bata.
Ano?
Reyes.
Hindi. Efren Bird.
Wait, sadali. Why not?
Larry Bird.
I don't know.
Total, we're discussing it. Let's say may kilala tayo. She's going to take one for the country.
Alam ko na, may mga kilala na ako that took one for the country before.
Yun nga. Pero we're not gonna talk about that. So let's say, may choice sila. Tumawag sa'yo. Bro, may choice ako. Dwight Howard, Roy Hibbert, or Larry Bird?
Ako tinawagan.
Ikaw tinawagan?
Patay siya.
Bakit?
Bakit hindi na siya mapanood?
Hindi! Tinatanong sa'yo. Pwede siya makipag-friends. Roy Hibbert, Dwight Howard, Larry Bird.
Okay.
Kanino siya makipag-friend?
Are we talking about the general welfare of the girl or of the Philippines?
The Philippines, yeah. Game is
always
about
tayo.
Howard ka?
Howard na tayo.
Ako Larry Bird ako.
Bakit ka Larry Bird?
Bakit? That's Larry Bird! Bakit? 6'9"? Larry Bird, 6'9". He's 6'9".
Oh. Pero hindi naman siya super athletic eh.
Oh.
Eh kung makuha yung basketball IQ ni Larry Bird.
Di naging coach.
Dapat may category rin eh. Hindi pwedeng, yung mga magsasacrifice for the country, hindi pwede yung mga kasing liit mo. Kasi may chance na yung malakas yung
discrimination. Alam mo mangyayari doon?
Discrimination
niya. Alam mo mangyayari doon? Kung kasing liit niya, matangkad.
Kailangan 5'6 above.
Hindi, yung babae. Yung maliit yung sumama. Ang mangyayari lang, maraming maliliit pag pinagdikit-dikit ito. Yeah. Para silang constructicons.
Hindi talaga pwede.
Alam niyo, pag napasa na yung Minion Act of the Philippines, ha? Hindi na pa pwede yung mga ginagawa niyo.
Sinasabi ko lang, kailangan talaga,
Okay, so again, ayan ha, malinaw na our appeal
yes.
To the nationalistic females of the Philippines, okay? That's his appeal, actually. Not Pero, I think we were talking something about, let's say, did someone tweet na parang like most hospitable country?
Oh, yeah. Parang one of the parang executives ng Indiana Pacers, very happy. Kasi ang baito ng mga Pilipino. Someone really took one for the team. Ang landing pa lang daw.
Ito,
ang bait-bait daw talaga.
Ito, valid question. I think it's a valid question. Let's say, nakuha kayo as a tour guide for all these NBA guys. Mm-hmm. Let's say, Richard, Jason, you've been assigned by the NBA to be the official tour guides for... You know, all the players. Dwight Howard, Jeremy Lin, ganyan, James Harden. Where will you bring them? Top three places to make sure that they will never forget the Philippines. That they will always come back.
Anywhere.
Sa Philippines.
May oras.
Sa Philippines. To ensure that every year, they'll keep on coming back. And you're going to do a great service.
Siyempre, kailangan Boracay.
Boracay.
Tapos doon sila
doon sa... Hindi pwede mulit.
Hindi pwede mulit. Tapos,
ba't siya nauna?
Sige, ikaw sa muna. One by one.
Sige, Boracay. Which is a no-brainer. No-brainer. Anong top mo?
Na pupuntahan nila?
Yeah, make sure when you bring them there, talagang they'll tweet about it, Instagram.
Amanpulo.
Amanpulo.
Buti yun. Sila-sila lang mag-uusap doon.
Exclusive yun, ha? Tsaka yung sino man dadali nila doon, walang makakaalam.
Walang makakaalam. Oh.
Okay. Okay, so one, Boracay, Amanpulo. Number two.
Underwater river.
What, the one in Palawan? Kakasya ba sila doon?
Kasya yun.
Di ba mauntog yung mga yun?
Kasya yun. Seven greatest wonders
really?
Of the world. Tinatanong mo ako, tapos...
Underwater river, is that enough to...
Underground.
Underground.
Yung underwater.
Mas malupit yung akin, underwater river. Wala pa. Gagawin pa lang.
Pwede yun.
But really, will they like, go back to the US and say...
Nag-underground river ka na ba?
Hindi, kasi ino lang kami nun.
Ay, pag nasubukan mo yun, nakakatuwa.
So you guarantee that they will
babalik
enjoy.
Yun. At pag kinumbine mo yung tatlo na iaano ko, siguradong babalik sila.
May isa dalawa pa lang.
Okay, number two.
Timog.
Bakit Timog?
Quezon Avenue, Timog. Nagkukunwari ka pa eh. Ano ba hinahanap ng mga yan? Di ba?
Wholesome fun?
Entertainment. Nightlife.
Nightlife?
Oo. Timog. Di ba
masyadong... No, I think Timog and Quezon Avenue, di ba masyadong public place? Parang...
Pasasara mo. Pasara mo yung buong kalye.
Di ba magkakagulo doon?
Ha? Hindi. eh. May mga VIP entrance.
Oh. Alam mo?
Saan?
Ako, di ko alam yan. Di ko alam yan.
Meron yan.
Nakikita ko lang sa labas pag nagdadrive ako doon.
Meron yan sigurado.
Nakikita mo, VIP entrance.
Saan dumadaan yung mga senador?
Okay, you're number three.
Ako, my number three. Siyempre, di ba, nakita nila yung beauty of the Philippines.
Yeah.
Because right now, in the States, di ba, they're nag-stop lahat.
Yeah, yeah, shut down. No, shut down.
So they hindi lang may miss yung ano, yung Amerika. Papasakayin ko sila dun sa eroplano ng presidente.
Eroplano,
teritoryo mo 'yan.
Oh! You mean?
Yes.
Pare, because nag-shutdown lahat ng sa Amerika, kailangan
may VIP entrance doon.
Hindi, may business class doon.
Business class, executive class, 'di ba? Doon sila sa yung ano ba pangalan ng ano? Ano pangalan ng eroplano ng
May movie
siya. What's the name? Air Force One. Nakalimutan ko lang. Air Force One. Para at least they can see the beauty
inside and out.
Inside and out of the.
Okay, so that's your number three. Your number three.
No. Kasi pagka...
Wala na, pagod na yung
mga... Pag-inan ako na yung sa Quezon Avenue, wala na ibang gustong puntahan.
Grabe naman, wala. You're not gonna bring them
Luneta.
To... Oh, Luneta, National Museum, Mind Museum...
Wala? Corny. Ikaw, doon mo dadalhin?
Sa...
Isaw, saan mo
dadalhin? Alam ko kung saan ko dadalhin. Dumlaw Gym. Para makikita nila yung mga 100 points na gumawa.
Dumlao. Is Dumlao like the oldest Metro Manila gym?
I don't know. It has to be one of the oldest.
Ikaw, saan mo dadalhin?
I don't know. Ako, siguro Bogchi. I mean, best food. I mean, those guys eat.
Of course.
Bakit sa mga binanggit namin, you can't eat there?
Buffet,
nasan sila nakatira ngayon?
Sa hotel.
Hindi nga pwedeng sabihin sa Sofitel eh.
Kaya nga, grabe na yung buffet doon eh.
So they're not looking for food.
Wala na nga hanapin ng pagkain yun. Nandun na lahat eh.
Boracay. I think after Boracay, bring up Bohol? Bohol, yeah, no?
Quiet eh. After Boracay.
After Boracay.
Relax na lahat.
Kasi Boracay kasi kumpleto na with the nightlife and the... Feeling ko Boracay one-stop shop na eh.
Yeah, you can do everything.
I think there should be like a Boracay like program na, especially for NBA players.
But seriously, na, bakit ba si Javel nagpunta?
Bakit? Natuloy ba siya?
I think bakit after
the... Think about it. Bakit hindi? Like, you go to the NBA, and then parang ahente ka. Parang nagbebenta ng condo, and then it's like a total off-season training program. The gym is in Boracay.
Bro.
What?
Light bulb moment.
Diba?
May negosyo na tayo.
Diba? So, every time, dun tayo sa labas ng Staples Center, may flyers tayong tatlo. Dun sa may parking, dadaan sila, sila Kobe Bryant, sila Steve Nash, and ilano na yung mga bagets, yung mga bata. Bigyan mo, bro, check us out.
So you're like one of those guys in Vegas that actually has
exactly.
Yeah.
Vegas, okay, di ba? Yung namimigay kayo mga sa condo, di ba? And then you say, bro, best off-season training ever. And then nakalagay doon, the Boracay NBA off-season package. Oh, di ba? Bring them all there during the off-season. Nightlife is there. It's better than Vegas.
And don't you dare copy that because we kina-copyright na namin yan.
Wala. Walang TMZ sa Boracay. So they won't, nothing, no one will bother them.
Pwede.
Pero may The Buzz?
May The Buzz.
The Buzz sila nun.
Hindi. I don't think that's going to work. So, you excited for the Global Games?
Yeah.
Thursday?
Yeah. But seriously, I'm excited for the Filipinos in general.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But, if there's time to watch or libre ticket, I'll watch. But, iba pa rin kasi yung actual game or
why? Because you think it's preseason? Kasi preseason.
No, I'm saying it. I'm excited for the country because
it's an actual game between actual teams.
Yeah, and we've had the opportunity to go there and
right,
work.
Yeah,
yung ano feeling eh.
Yeah.
Why are you excited for the Pinoy fans?
Yeah, of course. Because at least we're included already dun sa plans of
yeah, at least yung parang itinerary.
Because also we have the facility. We have the venue, yung MOA, that passed their standard. So, okay rin yun, no? At least, papansin nila na, okay na for our... Itong year na to, no? Grabe kasi, in terms of basketball sa NBA.
The past 2 years,
yeah,
the past 2 years.
When it comes to players coming here, talagang nag-enjoy rin sila. And right now, hindi lang individual players, no? Ngayon, ito, talagang...
Actual teams.
Dalawa. Sabay.
If, I think we have 2 minutes before we take our first break, but let's say, you know, the prices, understandably, are kind of steep.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi first time. First ever, like, talagang official preseason game. That's a huge deal. And I have no problem, you know, in a sense, na medyo mataas yung presyo. Kasi,
eh, paano libre ka eh?
Hindi yun.
Pupunta ka dun eh, makakapasok ka eh.
No, but naiintindihan ko why.
Hindi mo kami maiintindihan.
By the way, thanks the G-team. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Hindi mo maintindihan kasi pupunta ka dun, hindi ka magbayad.
But anyway.
Thanks, guys.
But, are you... If, let's say, the game, kunyari lang ha, the game is Miami Heat, Los Angeles Lakers.
Yan
ha? How much are... Kasi, alam nga naman, Heat Lakers, tapos, ang hirin mo pa rin, oh, mahal naman. Mahal naman ng ticket. Di ba?
Mahal talaga, kasi hindi malakas ang Lakers this year eh.
Ano? That's Kobe. That's Lakers yun.
Eh, galing na dito si Kobe eh.
Yeah, but Lakers. Lakers, bro.
Probably, siguro,
60% of 2 years ago. Pero at least 60% of NBA fans in the Philippines are Laker fans.
Okay, pero...
Oh, so, delusional.
Delusional, which is why they will
tambak
pay.
Tambak yun eh.
Oh, fine. Oh, sige, choose another opponent.
One-on-one na lang si LeBron siya kasi ano, mas mahal pa.
I'm not going to pay. Ako gusto ko actual game.
Ayoko, I'll pay.
Regular season game.
Doesn't excite me. You know, there's 82 games. I would rather see LeBron Kobe one-on-one than an actual regular season game.
Isa, ano mo naman mangyayari pag may lockout lang. That's the only way.
Yung nga, pero yung parang... For a regular season game, I would pay... 50%, no, double the
ticket regular, value, yeah, ticket sa, value US, sa US.
Which is, lang. More, which is fair, I think.
Yeah, okay. But sige, fine. Let's say nga, pwede. It's all possible. Pumayag, LeBron James, Kobe Bryant.
One on one. How much will I pay?
Yes, raise to 21. Tsaka ano to?
May rebanse.
Para sulit. Sulit. Tapos race to 12. Tabla. Oh.
Okay, pero wala rebanse, hindi ako magbabayad.
Hindi, tsaka, eh. And you know, guaranteed, seryoso yung dalawa.
Okay.
Like, they're gonna kill each other just to win this one-on-one.
Wow. And, ano ah, blackout.
Wala. Ikaw lang makakanood.
Hindi, I mean, blackout. Hindi pwede manood na...
Pay-per-view.
Wow. Ikaw lang makakanood.
Live.
Swapang mo naman.
Siguro mga hanggang mga 40.
40.
30.
Oh, ba't pababa na pababa?
Ah, ikaw, ako tumatawad.
Ikaw lang ako yung promoter. Bahan sa akin ka tumatawad. 40. Ikaw?
10 lang.
10?
Oo. Oh. Eh, kasi sandali lang yun eh.
Hindi, sabi, may rebansi nga eh.
Kahit may rebansi, sandali pa rin yun. Ano, siguro 30 minutes, tapos na siguro 40, yun eh.
40.
One-on-one?
Would you guys pay LeBron James one-on-one, Kobe Bryant?
More than a regular season game.
More than a, you know, like, medyo exorbitant some.
Oh.
Like, how high will you go?
One-on-one, ha? Siguro, ano, 1 to 12?
Hindi.
Mataas.
Best of 3, raise to 21.
Raise to 21. Tapos, ang scoring by 1.
By
1,
ang scoring. By 1, so.
Siguro, mga...
25.
Plus slam dunk.
Plus slam dunk. LeBron
Kobe,
no?
Pwede.
No, kasi it makes sense.
Ah, pwede yun, ha? Sa akin, wala pa slam dunk. Magdadagdag pa ako doon sa 40 ko.
Oh. No, it makes sense. And it's something na parang,
sino yung Kobe Paras? Slam dunk. Kasi di ba nag-slam dunk sila? Parang slam dunk.
Kobe Sayas slam dunk.
Nag-slam dunk.
And it's going to be a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
Yeah.
Only in the Philippines. Tayo lang kasi nakaisip eh. So, tayo na magpa-promote.
Bro Show presents.
The
Bro Show presents.
LeBron James versus Kobe Bryant, one-on-one. One-on-one. Ano to? MOA. MOA siguro.
Wala na iba.
Dito na lang. Dito. Bakit, this is a huge studio, by the way. Yeah, it's like,
if we can break down the wall, ayos na tayo.
Yeah, this is...
Pasahira lang natin.
Yeah. If only people can see, we have a grandstand here.
Mm-hmm. Pang all those people.
You know, F1 type grandstand.
Mm-hmm.
And then we...
Tsang puno-puno ng tao, ha?
Oh. Actually, we just ask them to be keep quiet because we have sensitive audio equipment. But yeah, okay yan, bro.
Tawagan natin.
LeBron James. Let's prepare for that. Kailan ba next lockout?
Tweet mo si ano? Si LeBron, bro. Set up na namin. bro, I already talked to ano.
Anyway, you know what? Just in case we have live viewers.
I call.
What's the number?
What's the number?
Ulit?
What's the number?
47
47
478-7954. 478-7954.
Yeah,
first time natin pumasok sa studio. What's that? 478-7954.
Or you can tweet the bro show. The bro show.
Hashtag the bro show. No. At the bro show NMF. Right? Yes. Yeah, that's our new Twitter. Yeah, there it is. There.
You know.
478-7954.
Sana mas malaki pa, di ka pa nakikita.
Maybe they have better ideas. Maybe they want, baka gusto nila LeBron James versus someone else. I don't know.
Pwede.
Is there anyone else that you want to see one-on-one?
LeBron.
Kevin Durant.
No. Wala pa yung dating si
Kobe talaga yan.
Kobe pa rin.
Because of their delusional fantasy.
Three-way.
Ah, ano? Challenge the winner.
Jordan! Oh, kasi sabi ni Jordan, kaya niyang talunin yung ano.
Wait. Ibang usapan na yan. I think we'll take a break. We'll take a short break. And when we return, we'll discuss this the new Jordan
triumvirate,
the Jordan element into our special event. The Bro Show will be back in a moment.
Hi. They say nothing in this world is free, and for the most part, that's true. But here at NMF Network, all shows are indeed 100% free. And as an added feature, you have the option to subscribe to all your favorite programs, also at no charge. Why should you subscribe? By subscribing, you no longer have the hassle of delays when you stream the program. You also don't need to keep checking our site to see if your favorite programs are up because they'll automatically be uploaded to your device as soon as it's available. Here's how to do it. For those people with Apple mobile devices, first you need to download the podcast app. Once you download the podcast app, open it and you should be taken to the featured page. Now, you look for the store button. Hit the store button, and after doing that, hit the search button. Put your cursor on it and type New Media Factory. All our shows should automatically appear. Pick your favorite or favorites, open it, and hit subscribe. And that's it, you're done. Congratulations and welcome to the New Media Factory family.
I don't know if you guys are familiar with a game, Chubby Bunny. But
have you
played Chubby Bunny before?
No.
You put a marshmallow in your mouth, you say Chubby Bunny, and you keep putting it in your mouth, and you keep saying Chubby Bunny.
Okay.
Whoever can fit the most in their mouth wins. But we're not gonna say Chubby Bunny. We're gonna have a conversation.
Okay.
Perfect. Yeah. So I'm gonna ask you, okay ka na ba?
Okay.
And you're gonna be like, okay na.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go.
Two at a time.
All right, I'll learn two at a time. Okay ka na ba?
What? Okay, no. I just saw it.
What you've been missing on the factory.
Were you the one who posted, James, regarding the guidelines when it comes to checkpoints?
Yes, I
That's
was.
That's fantastic.
Yes, I just made it up, but you know, I thought
it was. Made it up, man.
I mean, this time of year, right? Elections. You know, you never let the truth get in the way of a good story, okay? Children, do not follow this at home. I'm just kidding. Just so you know your rights, if you do get stopped by a checkpoint,
you're not
we're able to verify all of these, James.
You're not allowed to run over them. That didn't make it here. So technically, now, number two, upon approach, slow down. I guess that counts as not running them over. Dim headlights and slow turn down. On cabin lights. Okay.
Cabin lights.
Mm-hmm. Lock all doors of vehicles during inspection.
Since lock?
Lock.
They might get pissed off because you're locking.
But that's the thing. Okay. This is where they get you. And this is actually, I know we're making fun of it a little bit, but this is a serious issue. We've seen some people genuinely harassed. Drugs are planted.
And
other things, stories. You know. A Justin Bieber CD is planted, which is even worse.
Oh, yes, no.
I've heard of that, you know. And there's no defense for that.
What's Justin
there's
Bieber
really no defense. Yeah, it's like, but Your Honor, we found this. throw the book at him. And the CD as well.
Then after that, you have to submit your cell phone and everything. Yeah. And next thing you know, you have a Justin Bieber ringtone.
Catch James Deacon and the boys on Counterflow Wednesday, 7:30 to 8:30, only here. On the factory.
Okay, welcome back to the Bro Show, and someone's actually watching.
Huh?
Yeah.
But the. Para shock ka.
No, because it's.
Bahay nyo, sa bahay nyo.
No, it's my mom. Then it's what's his name? Lembot? Lembot on Instagram. Yeah. Oh. Hi there. You know.
Oh. Wow. Okay, no. Thanks for watching.
Lembot.
Hi Lembot.
Hi Lembot. All right. So what were we talking about? Oh yeah. So
LeBron James. LeBron
James. We're talking about LeBron James and Kobe Bryant one on one. Now what if three way? Mm-hmm. So first of all, LeBron James, Kobe Bryant one on one, then winner. Mm-hmm. Ang challenge niya, ang kalaban niya, Michael Jordan. Mm-hmm. How much will you pay?
Remember that Michael Jordan is also twice the man he used to be. Ah. So,
yeah, but then, but di ba he can still dunk?
Oh, pero...
Magkano binayad mo kanina?
Sabi niya 40. 40. Hindi, 40 lang.
Ah, 40. Mo. Oh, 50 na ngayon. Kasi I don't condone three ways. Yung three...
Hindi, yung sabihin lang, no? Yung sino manalo doon sa dalawa una... May kalaban na isa pa. Challenge the winner.
Challenge the winner. Okay.
Challenge the winner.
10,000 lang.
Kasi... Dollars.
Hindi. Oh. 10,000 na dagdag dun sa 40.
Mahal
na
masyado. Na. Michael Jordan.
Mahal na masyado.
You know, it takes $1 million to bring in Michael Jordan.
$1 million.
$1 million, which is about 100 pesos. No, it takes a lot.
Yeah, but...
appearance lang yun, ha? Hindi pa papawisan si Jordan nun, ha? Just gonna, you know, kaway-kaway lang, ganyan.
I won't pay.
You won't pay?
Hindi.
Michael Jordan,
okay
LeBron
na ako
James?
Sa dalawa.
Okay ka na.
Okay na ako sa dalawa.
Why? Kasi what? Michael Jordan's too old? Ganyan?
Partly, oo.
Tsaka mahal na masyado eh.
Too much?
Kuripot ako eh. No, but I think people will pay. Ako niniwala ko, I think people will pay.
No, additional 10%. So sa additional 10%, 48,000.
I think there are enough crazy rich people who will pay. And then you can, you know, pa-contest ka. You do like the craziest thing that people will do. Mm-hmm. Bigyan mo ng ticket.
Brad, may tumatawag.
Ha? Meron?
Oo. Oh.
Someone calling?
Oo, oh, may tumawag sa akin eh.
Oh? Hello?
Meron ba?
Hello?
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 Sino? James?
Hello?
LeBron?
Si LeBron James? LeBron, is that you?
Magandang gabi!
Hey! Uy, James Yap! James Yap!
James Yap! James!
Hi, James! Congratulations sa inyong
parang
show, ha?
Ah, siyempre! Siyempre! Uy, ano?
Sabi niyo ni James, i-tweet ko mo.
Upo lang si James Yap!
Buti, buti, nanonood ka, no? Ano bang sinasurf mo dyan sa internet?
Tapos kayo ngayon, ah.
Ha?
Papanood ko kayo ngayon, nagsama-sama na naman kayong tatlo.
Siyempre.
Tinatanong ni Coach Richard, ano daw pinapanood mo sa internet? Bakit nasa internet ka ngayon? Bakit naka dinadownload ka na naman ata dyan?
Siyempre, yung The Bro Show.
Yan, The Bro Show. Nakita ko naman, ha? Brand ngayon pa lang tayo, ha?
Congratulations.
To si James, oh, naka-node ka agad.
Pero ito, at least chance natin because James Yap actually called. James, kailangan sagutin mo yung isang tanong na talagang gustong malaman ng tao. Okay lang ba?
Ayan ang mga pinakatakutan.
Hindi. Ito lang. Ito lang.
Huwag ka magalala. Hindi mathematics.
Gusto lang naman malaman ng tao. Sino ba talaga ang mas cute sa inyo ni Chris Chu?
Secret.
Anyway, James, thank you very much for calling. Thank you very much for watching. We appreciate it.
Hey, congratulations.
Hey, congratulations.
Congratulations.
They're in the finals.
In the finals, congrats, once again, congrats. In the PBA.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you, James. Damay ako sa bonus. Buti nakashoot ka kahapon.
Buti nakashoot ka kahapon lang iya.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks, James.
Thank you, James. Okay, thank you very much.
Bukas, kita-kits.
PBA pala. PBA already in the final stages or in the finals.
Yes. That's a dream finals for me.
Send me coffee.
Kasi pasok na kami, wala pa kaming kalaban.
Send me coffee. Okay, send me coffee again. Who do you think is the next? Kung worthiness, ah, wala yung loko-loko. Worthiness, sino ba yung malakas ngayon na?
Petron.
Oo. Petron.
Kasi, dominate talaga nila yung ano eh. Yung league so far. I mean, sa tournament na to. So, plus, kung ano yung lakas nila sa paper, yun. Yung sabihin, ito na. Sa court na papakita na nila. Galing pa ng import.
Speaking of ano, no? The finals.
June Mar pa, grabe.
Speaking of the finals.
Well, I'm busy.
Pero speaking of the finals,
magkano ba talaga mga bonus pag nakakapasok sa mga ganyan? Para na maalam ng taong bayan.
Yeah, because, you know, we want our podcast to be informative. Yes. Also, you know, I'm sure, like, so many people want to know. Just give us, like, a ballpark figure lang. You know? Anyway, 7 figures, man.
Iba-iba.
Iba-iba. Iba-iba. Kasi syempre, depende sa sweldo nila, no?
Hindi, kung tiyari, ikaw.
Eh, basta iba-iba yan.
But it's worth it. For the love of the game.
Oo naman. Oo naman. Siyempre. Sarap, kaya na ako nakangiti eh.
Hindi na ano ko yung ano, yung,
ah,
yung
number.
Kasi iba yung mga tatawag.
No, because they heard James called. Eh, baka there are other basketball superstars who want to call us now. So, I'm gonna tweet the number now.
478-7954.
478-7954.
Sabi mo, may nanonood. Tumawag kayo dito. Lembot, tawag ka.
Sabihin na. Alam mo, sabihin ni Lembot, nag-ano na nga ako, kumuha na nga ako ng internet. Gusto niya pa
tapos,
may
telepon pa ako. Natawag pa? Hindi naman sa naka-dial up naman siguro yun. 478-7954.
But how, is the PBA, is it the best that you've seen it so far, talent-wise?
Right now? Balansado siya eh. So, balanced talaga eh, di ba?
Yeah, parang the great players, are they worthy of eventually being named yung mga 25 greatest, ganyan?
What do you mean, the players now?
The players now.
The players we have now?
Yeah, kasi you know what? What's funny about the PBA is there's no dominant player for years.
Actually, that's true.
That's why nga, di ba, that's why every year,
iba MVP, wala yung 1, 2, 3.
No, that's why our debates for MVP, wala katapusan.
Wala katapusan.
Because there's no unanimous choice.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we should talk about that in, you know, the yung MVP na yun. Pag-usapan natin yan.
Yeah, because ano eh, why is that? I mean, why is that?
I think it's because we have imports.
That's why you can't, like, identify one player who dominates for an entire season because there are two conferences or tournaments that you have imports.
And also you look at teams. Team na talaga ngayon.
Because it's a style of play.
Oo, hindi ka na pwede maging one person dependent unlike before. Sige, this guy is going to give me this much.
Because yung teams that have won the championship past few conferences, wala nga, like, rain or shine. Wala naman talaga superstar dun eh.
Yeah, that's right. There's no one player. Even Petron now.
They're stars, pero they're not, they're superstars, but they're not dominant scorers, dominant ganyan.
Oh, tapos Token Tex, although may superstar, pero wala yung sasabihin mo isang yun lang magaling.
Yung angat na angat sa kampi niya.
Kaya nga, di ba?
But is it because wala ang angat na angat? Is it because pantay-pantay ngayon ang talent?
No. I think it's
system,
because
system-based.
Yeah, we're all system-based, and you see that in college as well. You look at the success of Ateneo.
Mm-mm.
You know, they won 5 straight,
mm-mm,
and it's not because of one player.
Mm-mm.
I mean, even if you have the mga Greg Slaughter and mga Kiefer Ravenna, there's, you know, it's always about Norman Black's system. It's not, you don't say, if this player wasn't there, they wouldn't win 5 straight.
I don't think they would have won 5 straight if Slaughter didn't come in. I think it would have been impossible.
But they would have been a Final Four team. Yeah, they still had a shot. It's not like...
It was a big difference naman.
Big difference, but didn't mean that they wouldn't have a chance.
Kasi nung nawala naman yung Slaughter, before pumasok si Slaughter, they had lots of big guys that were dominant.
Yeah, but even when Robbie left, that one year, that they won.
Yun yung lusot na champion.
Diba? System-based championship. Yeah, that's interesting as to why, like, you can't really, like, mention a player who scores, like, 28 points every game. The local player.
But speaking of the UAAP, ano feeling ng, kunyari, Atenista ngayon?
Now?
We're just like, kasi diba,
No.
Para malinaw.
No, look. Right now, We're just fight lang. We're relaxing, you know, being just normal fans.
Mm.
Really, you know, enjoying this great...
Win or lose, it's the school you choose.
Yes, enjoying this great series between La Salle and UST.
Mm-hmm.
I think, you know, I have a friend, actually. Sobrang siyang diehard na Atenista.
Mm-hmm.
He watched Game 2. Watched in Araneta.
Ah, talaga?
He watched.
Sino, kanino kumampi? That's a good question.
To answer your question, he was in yellow. Nag-yellow pa siya. Ganon siya ka-diehard.
Na Atenista.
Na Atenista. Guy's nuts. Sabi ko, bro, ba't manunod ka pa? Tapos na. It's over. You know, take a break. Pahinga muna tayo. Ganyan. No. I'm going to watch. Sabi ko, bakit? Kasi gusto ko makita matalo Lasal. Mag-yellow pa ako. Ganon talaga siya. And so I go.
Hindi, maraming ganon.
Maraming talaga. And I go, bro, sabi ko, aren't you already happy? You know, our school already won 5 straight. Mm. It's time for others to win. You know,
man of others pa naman
kayo. Yeah, give chance sa iba. No, no. I don't give chance. That championship is ours. Ano? Sabi ko, look.
Ah, pag nanalo yung champion dito, kakalabanin nyo pa. Yung nasa isip
niya. Tapos, and then, and ito ah. Ito, he was dead serious.
Oh.
Sabi ko, bakit ba? What was your expectation? I mean, come on. We lost so many players. LaSalle stronger, UST stronger. If they, walang injuries, they're stronger. NU is stronger. So what are you expecting? Sabi niya, bro, 10-peat.
10-peat?
10-peat. He was being seryoso siya. Hindi pa kami lasing nito eh. Seryoso siya. He was being serious. Sabi pa niya, I'm being reasonable, 10-peat.
Bakit raw niya? Kaya,
paano niya sabi na, kaya? May nasa mat.
May nasa mat. May nasa mat, tapos puro yabang. Ano, di ba? That's his reasonable. Ang feeling niya kasi, if you have a program in place,
mm-hmm.
you have recruitment, you have the funding, you have logistics, there's no reason for you to lose. Well, that's his, of course, that's his.
Yeah. But I'm sure he's not an athlete.
No, he's not.
Yeah, because if you're, it's different when you're actually an athlete because you realize that,
or at the least you've been involved in sports.
Yes.
Yeah. Na medyo, you know, malalim.
Di pa na pwede manalo araw-araw.
Exactly. No. Yeah. Even if you actually have the players.
You know why?
Like it doesn't.
That's why streaks are, di ba? They're coveted. Di ba? Mga winning streak.
Right. Right. Yeah, so syempre, ako natatawa lang ako because syempre ako level-headed ako.
Nagalit sa'yo.
Tsaka gumasto siya for the ticket.
Yeah, for it to watch. Para lang makapanood niya na ano, malas niya panalo sa nung game 2.
Nung game 2.
So kailangan niya gumasos ulit.
May follow-up question ako. Yeah. Baka nag-alma mater pa siya sa UST.
Alam mo, I wouldn't be surprised. I mean, there are a lot of, let's admit it. I mean, tayo, you guys are from Lasana, I'm from Mateneo. And let's admit it, there are a lot of loony characters. A lot of them we know, yung iba dyan, hindi natin masyadong kilala, but we've heard of them. And I don't know why the UAAP and college basketball in general, I don't know why they create itong mga crazy characters. I don't know why. Is it that school, oversupply of school spirit? What is it?
But to be fair, and this is the honest truth, not because tagalasal ako, mas maraming crazily into their school ang mga Atenista. Totoo, di ba?
Oh, naman.
Into their school and in whatever
parang
shape or form.
Sa akin, parang asking for help na mag-disagree ako.
Hindi mo siya naman gonna help me. Yung Lasalisa, mabibilang mo lang yung talagang ano eh.
Is this like
from this? And this is from before, from like, grade school to high school.
Iba so eh. You're talking about the like 80s, 90s,
forever.
Do you have an explanation as to why that?
You know, actually, when we were in high school in La Salle, we were thinking that binibrainwash kayo mga Atenista. Sa totoo lang, kasi bakit? Why are they so passionate? It's just a game.
No, ako, pero totoo, I think. Ako kung tama yung theory ko, ha? Kasi kayo from marami sa inyo from preschool to grade school to high school to college, talagang
meron naman sa amin eh.
Sa atin kasi pagdating sa college sa La Salle,
hindi
ganun
one,
karami.
No, and it's one campus.
Yeah, kasi
it's one campus.
So,
hindi,
kasi,
doon ka lang, parang feeling mo.
Like, ikaw, do you have like close friends from La Salle Green Hills? Naka-batch mo?
Okay naman, okay naman.
Di ba parang kayo-kayo, parang
iba yun.
You have a thing.
Yeah, it's different.
Lusobel ka ba yung Green Hills ka, ganyan?
Yeah, before, pero parang, because before, Zobel was parang ilalim yan ng Green Hills because Zobel was just starting.
Tsaka layo nyo.
Oh, ngayon malapit na kami, nasa gitna na kami.
Kasi sa Tarosa din.
Gitna na kami.
Di ba parang ako tingin ko ganun, I think LaSalle is more of a melting pot.
Mm-hmm.
Pagdating sa college,
yes.
Di ba, mas yung combination niya of people, you know, I guess in a way parang healthier in mm-hmm. a sense, mm-hmm. daming cultures converging sa Ateneo kasi
isang
campus lang, tapos noon talagang kayo like during my time.
I agree.
High school one section ka lang for 4 straight years.
Ayan.
So the brainwashing becomes easier for the Jesuits kasi
yes.
Adun lang kayo, hindi kayo umaalis
eh. Yeah.
That's why
it's more para included.
Yeah, confined.
Yeah, I agree. Kasi sa amin nga, kalye lang Pagitan, hindi naman close yung dalawang campus.
Oh, tama. Sa
Binil tsaka...
Dapat one Lasal lang. But,
oh, yeah, di ba?
Oh, more callers.
Oh, we have another surprise caller.
Diba?
Okay. Let's find out who it is.
Mga big time yung mga tao sa atin.
Hello?
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 This is the bro show.
Yeah, who's this? Bakit mo kayo tumawag?
This is Juno. Is this Mico?
Hey, that was Jason, Coach.
Coach Juno Sauler!
Yeah! Oi, congrats, coach.
Hi, good evening, and congrats also to your show, Jason, Mico, and Richard.
Wow, yeah,
yeah. Coach, exciting series so far, huh?
Yeah, 1-0. What else can we ask for?
Pero may ano, Coach, nagtatanong lang sila, Coach Juno, because
yes,
you know, they noticed that you're so emotional during the games. What keeps you calm?
Am I calm or am I emotional?
Master,
yung problema, Coach, di namin alam eh.
Dahil iisa lang yung ano mo, very stoic.
No, I'm just probably just too focused on the game, and then I just don't want my concentration to get out of hand. So every game I just try to keep the same mindset and focus.
Oh, pero minsan nakita ko naman siya kagat labi. Napapakagat rin naman.
Talaga.
Siguro pang nainis siya.
Yun nainis. Coach, we were actually talking about that.
Yan ang napapansin ni Richard, ano? Yan ang napapansin ni Richard, eh. Yung
yeah.
Kagat lang.
Coach, we were talking about, on a side note, we were talking about Lasal Ateneo. On a side note lang. And sinasabi nga ni, ano yung sinasabi mo regarding Lasal and Ateneo? Mas...
The fans are crazier.
Which are the crazier fans? Yeah. As a coach, as a player before, as a coach, which school actually has the craziest fans?
I really don't know. I really can't tell. Woo! Especially now, even during the games, I don't really get to see the fans screaming. I can hear them, but I really can't see and can't tell who are the crazier ones.
Mas maraming obsessed
talaga. I'm sure the three of you guys are crazier than all of them.
Ano, Coach? Champion na ba tayo? Saturday?
The only thing I can guarantee is that we'll do our best. We'll do our best.
Pero alam mo kaya ano, kaya si Coach Juno, everyone says, di ba, hindi mo mabasa yung, yung iniisip niya, yung mga ano niya.
Parang poker face.
Actually, We've played poker before. Pati pa nagpo-poker, ganyan din. Hindi mo rin alam kung ano baraha.
Is it a great poker
Tapos
player?
Pag alis mo, dala na lang pera mo. You know?
Actually, yung pagka-poker face ko, natutunan ko lang kay Jason. Laro sa bahay.
Hindi mo poker face yun!
Laro sa bahay nila.
But anyway, Coach.
What?
Good luck. Good luck.
Thank you.
Ay, tsaka ano, ticket meron. Samantalahin ko
na. Oo, nandito na tayo, Coach.
I hope Mico is also sincere with the good luck.
Coach, sobra kong sincere.
Yes,
in wishing you luck, naka one big fight t-shirt pa ako. Sobrang sincere. I mean, I really hope, you know, LaSalle does well. You know, I think the bigs, I'm so happy with how yung mga bigs ni Coach Juno, they played in game 2. I hope they, you know, do the same in game 3. Si Abdul yan, di ba?
Kalaban yan.
Hey, Coach, good luck. You know that we always pray for your success. You're a great guy.
Cooking! Bakit we pray? Kasama ka, nagdadasal.
Oh! Jesus, live in our hearts.
Hey, Coach, good luck. Pero before good luck, already congratulations for a great job this year. For a great job. Remember, people actually forget that Coach Juno handled the team late in the season, and yet the success is there.
Hey, but his job's not over. He's gonna finish it on Saturday.
Exactly. Pero yun nga yung matindi.
Tsaka ano, pero seryoso
ko. Thank you, Jason. Thank you for those words, Jason, Mico, and Richard. Good luck also to your show.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you, Coach.
Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Okay, thanks, Coach. Thank you. May tanong pa pala ako sa isa pa.
Ano?
Di ba, ano, sandali, nagpo-phone yung ring ko eh.
Hey, man. Phone mo? Ayan. Iyan mo kaya.
Ha?
Iyan mo.
Dali, ha? Oh, kasi baka... Yan, okay.
Yan. Okay. Very good. Para tuloy...
Di ba yung UST tsaka Ateneo, sa pare, magkalaban?
Jesuits and Dominicans.
Then the Jesuits and the Dominicans, and then the Ateneans and the Lasalites, they're, you know, they don't see eye to eye. So, in your case, how does that work? And your friend's a sell-off.
My friend. Ayun talaga, for the sake, sabi ko nga crazy nga eh, for the sake of basketball, kakalimutan niya yung mga...
Jesuit-Dominican.
Oh, yung religious divide, wala siyang pakialam. He's going to, ano, cheer for UST. But then, I have other friends naman, their philosophy is, basta Ateneo LaSalle, syempre Ateneo sila, right? But if it's LaSalle and someone else, actually kakampihan nila yung LaSalle.
Bakit?
Because ang feeling nila, LaSalle is our co-equal.
Ka-level.
Ka-level. Parang ganyan. So,
buti pa kayo, kami hindi.
You cheer for your rival. So, but si Coach Juno, ako, Coach Juno is one of those, one of the nice guys.
Ako, yeah, I agree. Pero, yung ginagawa niya, ako, hindi ko kaya yon.
Yung ano, no, yung parang calm demeanor oh, lang?
Oo, ganun
ganyan. Tsaka yung ano, yung pinasok niya yung team sa finals, hindi ko
hindi mo nga kaya yun.
Hindi mo kaya yun.
Hindi mo nga kaya yun.
Pero dahil tama yung ano, yung pagiging kalmado.
No, that's hard.
Just, even yung, hindi lang, I'm just, not just talking about yung pressure sa basketball game, no? Yung pressure even before the game starts.
Yeah.
From the alumni, from whoever supporter, lahat. And yung expectations, napakataas. And for you to remain calm, na medyo, kunyari, when things don't go your way, tapos ganyan ka pa rin. Eh kasi, di ba, ito, championship na pinaglalabanan nyo, tapos ganyan ka pa kakalma.
Alam mo ba tawag na mga batchmates ni Juno sa kanya? Teammates, Alam nyo?
Ano?
Oh,
ano?
Master.
Bakit? Oh. No, from the start. Ano, master tawag sa kanya. Because he's always exuded yung pagiging calm. And whatever he puts his mind into, he's always done progress or fairly well in it. So, yung tawag sa kanya ng mga ano, master. If you actually look at yung mga thread ng mga dating teammates at ano, tawag sa kanya Master Juno. And it's very happy for him because this is a guy that's actually paid his dues. It's probably like a 15-year assistant coach.
Maybe the UAP fans don't know, ang tagal na ni Juno na assistant coach sa PBA.
PBA,
yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh,
tagal na. And then, and he also used to play.
Kaya hindi napansin kasi masalang siya quiet.
Para yung kaya mo yun. Yung tahimik ka lang na assistant ko.
Hindi nga eh.
Hindi ka pwede umihimik.
Assistant nga lang ako. Hindi pa ako tahimik eh. Gumagano pa ako sa referee eh. So, yun pa, head coach siya, di ba? Kaya nung assistant ko siya sa Nebra, lalo siya nakaganon. Hindi alam ng tao.
Gumagano-ganon pa eh. Parang,
hindi alam ng tao matagal
si Coach
na siya
Juno, nandun. Naiihina, matagal pa yun.
Siya ba, Coach Pido ba? Merong moniker? Ano ba tawag sa kanya?
The fireman. When he was playing for Ginebra, he was the fireman. But pero exact opposite, no? Yeah, but yeah, yun yung maganda sa kanila when you watch them. They're exact opposite. Si Juno, he's composed. Poised to poised. Chillax. Si Coach Pido, parang nagwawala eh, di ba?
Anong parang?
Nagwawala talaga. And that's his style.
Di ba, ginagano pa niya yung mga player
niya? He's fiery, he's temperamental, he's transparent. Like, if he's upset, the entire Coliseum will know. And it works because his players feed off that energy. Mm-hmm. So, if the LaSalle players sila...
Swerte ng LaSalle hindi nag-feed off sa energy ni Juno.
Baka di nang magsalita. No, but the LaSalle players naman, they're calm.
Calmness,
yes,
and voice.
Hindi sila natataranta, even when you're in the face of mga big runs. Oh, yan, oh.
Lumamang na ng malaki.
Exactly. It doesn't matter. Sila. Si UST naman, they overachieve because their coach inspires them to go far, over and beyond the call of duty. Kasi ganun yung coach nila eh.
So, is it possible to actually have someone in between?
Hindi pwede.
Is there someone there? Ako feeling ko talaga.
Either you're here or you're... Yeah, I think if you're a coach, you fall into two categories. Either you're the one who goes bananas.
You're the one who inspires.
And feeling ko, eto feeling ko, I've seen you coach, and you're terrible. But, like, kunyari ko si...
Isang game lang yata naman ako, talo pa kami. So, baka San Beda pa kalaban ko noon, talaga malakas. May import.
Hindi ka, first quarter pa lang, nilipat ko eh. Pero feeling ko, ito si Jason. Bro, I think if ikaw maging coach...
Tataba ka.
Ha?
Oh, sa stress.
Nee, tsaka I think ito yung magtatapon ng clipboard sa amin. No, I'm sure of it. Sure ako doon. Tell me I'm wrong.
Magtatapon ng clipboard saan?
Nee, yung whiteboard.
Yung whiteboard, tatapo ko sa referee.
Yung cooler. Oh, ay, ganyan. Oh.
Suspendido na akong suspendido. Oh. Basta malabas ko lang. Kesa naman mamatay ako.
Hey, ref! Ganyan. Ako, tingin ko, nakikita ko na eh. Oh? Ikaw, jump ball pa lang. Numura ka na eh. Wala akong posture, bro.
Pagka-jump ball,
pero naman, di pantay.
Benta yung referee eh.
Honestly, kung ako, if I had the ability to coach, and I know I don't, but just in case I did, ako feeling ko, ako, yung tipong nagwawala, yung ganyan-ganyan sa bench, ganun. Referee, pa? Ako, mali. Okay, fine, mali. Pero yun nga, yung hampasin ko yung upuan. Ganyan, sisigaw ako doon. Ref, di ba? Bakit? Why? Ganyan.
Yung mga,
Mahirap.
Oh, mga ganun. Oh, mga ref! Put a little more! Mga ganyan, di ba? Mga ganun. Oh. Fudge you! Mga ganyan. Aso! Oh, aso! You're an aso! Oh,
aso.
Di ba? Ganun. Oh. Di ba? Tama, tama. Sheep you! Di ba? Mga ganyan. You're a sheep! You know, fudge sheep!
Ano ba yung ano? Meron ba kayong, what was the worst that you actually, the worst blow up of a coach ever seen?
I mean, against a referee or a player? Ako tingin ko, sa player kayo talaga nagagalit eh.
Hindi, I mean, depende. Sa college.
What's your day ko nga?
Ah, ako? Or hindi, yung nakita ko? Or nakita ko?
Hindi, oh, ikaw. Tsaka pwede rin nakita mo.
Na,
kung ano masagot mo, meron ba multiple Knight? Choice Bobby kung nahirapan ka pa rin?
Bobby Knight.
Ay, sinakalimutan.
Ay, ano? Hindi, yung tinapo niya yung mga upuan.
Oo, oh, yun yung ano. Classic siya eh. Siya yung unang fiery coach talaga yata.
Di ba ikaw? Ano yung naalala mo?
Hindi, bakit nag-Bobby Knight ka pa? Eh, kayo mismo, di ba?
Si Tim Coach.
Tinapo niya rin yung upuan?
Oo, kaya tuloy, bawal na yung monoblock sa, ano, eh, sa PBA.
Oo, oh, tinapon niya pala
yan. Protesta nga yung mga monoblock.
Kino mo, tinapon niya yung monoblock. Kunyari, ganyan lang. Tapos siningil siya ng araneta ng 20,000.
Oo, oh, kasi ano sa court eh.
Nagasgas
yung court eh. Niko nga, I think people want to.
Yeah, what is the worst that you've ever done?
Worst Richard De Rosario coaching flare up ever.
Wala, yung normal ano lang
what
sa referee.
What is normal? Ano yung normal? Sige, kunyari kami yung players, nagil kasi petix kami.
Ah, player ko.
Oh, player.
Ah, hindi. Benta ka ba?
Talaga.
Last game, yan ang kalaban natin na team. May 32 ginawa mo. Ngayon, 0 ka. Di ba? Tatlong beses ka lang tumira.
Oh. Coach, off game.
Anong off game? Benta ka eh.
Off night, coach. Hindi. Tao lang, coach. Tao lang.
Hindi.
Tao lang.
32 eh, tapos 0. Last week lang
good
tayo.
Good defense yung kalaban.
Anong good defense yung kalaban? Tapos, umiika-ika ka pa.
Coach, alam ko na. Bad coaching.
Ah, wala ka na.
Tagal-tagal.
Sa scholarship.
Just to, ano, yung maging coach ako, di ba? So, actually, I have relatives that play golf. Mga nephews, nieces, anak, gano'n, di ba? So, golf. Nakitang trophy. So, the trophy, like, I wanna have that trophy. I wanna win that.
Yeah, that's good. Okay. Sabi?
Oh, sabi.
Okay.
Di, I go, sure, no problem. You know, we'll go to the... Drive it, ano kami, sa course na, palo. Tapos tinitingnan ko yung score niya.
Ang taas!
Ay ko, ang palpok naman ito maglaro, di ba? Di, may init na ulo ko, kasi tinatalo na siya ng mga kasabay niya. Tapos dapat sa akin, you know, I really want to win that trophy! Sabi ko, if you wanna win that trophy, you better hit your pots!
Alam mo, sino yan? Alam mo, sino?
Sino?
Anak ko. Anak ko na yun.
Sabi ko sa'yo eh. Ako tingin talaga ito. Oh. Like if people think Pido, Arencio, Yeng Giao, yan, mga Jolly pa.
Oh.
Even Coach Chot Reyes, I mean, when they lose it on the on sidelines, yeah. I think this guy, itong bro natin, if ito maging head coach, and I know he's going to be a head coach, you know, I mean, some team will make a mistake. I really think ito, technical foul to for sure, like every game. Sure yan, sure ako dyan.
Well, sure ako dyan. Sure ako. Mental breakdown.
Yeah.
Put it down now. Oh, I already have an excuse.
Tatanggalin niya yung long sleeves.
May excuse na kay commissioner. Mental breakdown. I'm under medication.
It's healthy na...
What, you let it out?
Yes. It's very healthy. Kasi yung kim-kim mo talaga, masustroke ka niyan, Brad. Yan na nga. Oo, masustroke ka. Kasi masyadong, pag sobrang init na ng ulo mo, tapos hindi mo nilalabas.
Alam na natin kung saan natin.
Oo, di ba? Ano yun?
You know where you can let it out? All your emotional angst.
I'm scared.
Whether it's basketball related.
Kaya sanabi nyo, di mo.
No. Di ba? Basketball related, coaching related, di ba? Here. On the bro show.
Oh, bro.
Yes.
Bro,
you have 1 hour.
Yes.
1 hour to let it all out and share all your, you know, your feelings and, you know, your emotional attachments. Dito, labas mo lahat dito. We have 1 hour here.
Mm-hmm. And you can actually join us.
Yeah.
For the people that are at home that di natin alam, inaaway kayo ng magulang nyo.
Yeah. Yung mga player na inaaway ng coach.
Yeah, yung mga sinabihan na benta ka.
Yeah.
You can call, you can talk to
us. Yeah, we'll listen. We're all ears. We'll tell you if tama yung coach yun.
Kung magaling ba siya.
May ebidensya ako.
And you know, look,
maybe you're an aspiring basketball player.
Uh-huh.
Right? That's our market, right?
Yeah. You know? Maybe
any sport, or maybe you want to be a coach. You know, we have all the mm-hmm. used to play, believe it or not, and believe it or not, he's still coaching. So you can
finals.
Yeah, you're in the finals, but as an assistant. so you can ask. What's our Twitter again? It's at the Bro Show NMF, and then we have a landline. What's our number?
The next
478. Anyway, we'll tweet everything.
May nag-tweet nga eh. Nandito pa daw yung mga tag natin.
Yeah.
May nag-tweet na nandito pa daw yung mga tag. Pwede pahingin naman kami ng good thing.
Is he our production assistant?
Ito na yung ano natin.
PA, patawag naman ng PA dito para ano.
It's our...
Guys.
Oh my gosh, it's Basti Artadi!
I'm holding the scissors.
Alam mo, kawing niya sa Wolfgang.
Wait, you guys, I just want to say thank you, man, for joining the network. Welcome. I think that was a great first show. How'd you guys? You had a good
time. Happy. And we thank you for making the mistake.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Ataka.
I'm gonna cut this. Ribbon you can't return it anymore.
Wala na. Manong Basti, paki... Parang ribbon cutting.
Oh, ribbon cutting. Big time tayo.
Wow. Thank you.
Official.
All right. Thank you.
Thanks for
having us. Thank you, boss. Thanks for having us.
Thank you, everybody.